Tahoe says it is unlikely that they're going to be able to reopen before the end of the year. Several chairlifts and trees on the mountain were damaged by the fire. The resort is hoping to partially reopen sometime early next year.